Hello folks, on YouTube sometimes you want to add image, and will you try to add this image? You do want to make some small changes. Let's say you make this change, and now file need to be saved. You can hit Ctrl S to save it. Let's say edit, Ctrl S. You have this message, a sharing violation occurred while accessing this file. So what do you do in this case? Just copy to the site and use the copy. Not the original file, but the copy. That's it. Thanks for watching the video.